Okay, 7:45. The next thing you need to know about with the show is we have live music in 15 minutes from the brilliant band The Big Moon. They have a new album to talk about. They have new songs to play you and a cover version too. There they go. The Big Moon. Really looking forward to them being on the show. They're such fun, brill girls, super talented, and they're going to be playing brand new tracks from their brand new album and cover version, which they've been teasing on Instagram. They put up a clip on Instagram of like the first kind of 4 seconds of just beats of the cover version going, guess what it is? And it's doing my head in, and I refuse to find out what it is until I hear them playing it tonight. So I'll be listening to it for the first time, as you are, in about, as I said, 10 minutes time.
Live music on BBC Radio 1.
I'm delighted to say that we have The Big Moon down at the BBC Maid of Ale Studios. Hello, ladies. Are you there?
Yeah.
Hello. Yes.
Great to have you on the show tonight. We're all really excited.
So are we.
Are you well? Julia, are you well? Is everyone well?
We are all well.
Good, good, good. Happy New Year to you all.
Happy New Year.
Happy 2020.
Thank you. Let's start by doing a little roundup and everyone play their instruments, please. So, go. Okay, we can confirm it's officially live. That's what we need to do. Fern, I wanted to do something, if that's okay, because I mentioned it on the show earlier that you guys put out a little like teaser clip of the very start of the cover version that you're going to be performing for us tonight. Yeah. And it's been doing my head in, and I've said to Harrison on the show, what is it? I thought it might have been Sympathy for the Devil.
No.
And then I thought it might be Primal Scream.
No. They're quite good guesses though.
Yeah, they are.
So I thought maybe I could get our listeners to help. Can you give us like a couple of seconds of the cover version?
I'll give you a couple of sounds and then see what you think.
Okay, go. Is that it?
Why are you laughing?
It's a funny sound.
Oh, here it is.
Yeah. Ooh.
Please allow me to introduce myself. It sounds so like that. It's not though, is it?
Okay. A few people guessed Sugar Hill Gang as well. And yeah. I just think it would be hilarious, the idea that we would do that. Like,
that would be a moment.
That would just be probably incredibly unacceptable.
Okay, so if you're listening and you heard what Fern just did, she played some beats, and that is going to be the start of this cover. Let us know what you think it could have been. 81199 on the text, at BBCR1 on Twitter, please. And let's just get straight into some music now, because you're here for 3 songs, so we can relax and enjoy. Let's start with the song. So what will you start with, please?
Take a Piece.
Take a Piece, yeah.
Okay, this is it. This is The Big Moon live on your radio with Take a Piece.
DJ with free reign to spin. And when I'm lying in my bed, I can never really tell if I'm sleeping. Audience is playing cool.
much more than I need me. Of me, put me on the pages of your life story. Just so much more than
that was the Big Moon live on your radio with Take a Piece. Guys, thank you so much for that.
Thank you
for having us.
Okay, so the album Walking Like We Do dropping this Friday. I feel like I've asked you guys about this maybe two or three times already because we speak to you quite a lot on this show. I think we like you.
Yeah. We like you too.
But it is really crunch time on Friday. So are you guys is there a relief? Is there excitement? What's the vibe?
Well, we kind of have been caning in rehearsals the last couple of days, but it went from relaxing Christmas chill to like, yeah, it's release week. Yeah, so it's gone from 0 to 100, but it's really all really exciting, and it's just really fun. But you know, you just get to play these songs all the time, which is really fun.
We're looking forward to some of the album tracks being out in the world and everyone getting to hear it as like a whole body. That's exciting.
The next one you're going to play is a track that we haven't heard before from the album, correct?
Yes.
Okay, well, what can you tell us about this song before we hear it? If anything.
I think it's our favourite.
Really?
Yeah.
I really liked it as well when I listened to the album. It popped out. It was one of those ones like, oh, that's going to be, I mean, I don't know if it is going to be a single, but it feels like it could be a big radio record, that track.
We're gonna quote you, like,
yeah. How do you quote "oh"? That's "oh." Annie Mac said "oh."
It's on record.
How was it making this? Did it come quick?
This song was probably the funnest to make. We had all been out to a gig the night before, and so it was a slower day in the studio, shall we say? And this song just sort of kind of happened quite easily and naturally, and yeah, we just kind of started off playing the piano and then did a bit of shredding and then some more like interesting noises with stuff, and Fern got a syncussion box and everything just sort of built up.
Syncussion box.
Yeah, it's really cool.
What is that when it's at home?
So so I recorded the, this is a geeky, this, I recorded the drums, and then what you do is you feed the drums through this basically a synth, drum synth thing.
Yeah.
And so the signal's going through there, and then you can just like move all these like faders and knobs, and it makes it go like, I can show you actually.
Yeah, go on.
Oh, that kind of stuff.
Yeah, sounds like Doctor Who.
Yeah, right?
He loves Doctor Who. It makes sense.
I love it.
Yeah, so I did that as well, so I was vibing out.
Yeah, I bet. Yeah.
We did a lot of like gang vocal recording as well.
Yeah.
All together yelling.
Yeah. Oh, that must feel so good.
It feels so good.
That must be like, when you're in a band, that must be like, yes, I'm in a band.
Yeah, exactly.
This is what it's all about. Yeah. Okay, so let's hear this tune in question. It's called Waves. It's from the new album, which is called Walking Like We Do, and it is the Big Moon. Girls, take it away, please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
letter to tell me I know something here is up. Ice upon the steps up to the door, but there's no footsteps in the snow here anymore. I only saw the differences, I didn't see the change. I thought that you would soon be back and things would be the same. I never saw the tide come in, I only saw the waves. I thought that you would soon be back and things would be the same. Wonder why you left without a cure. I think it might be something to do with me. Thought I felt your presence, but it was only the silence rolling in just like a fog. I only saw the differences, I didn't see the change. I thought that you would soon be back and things would be the same. I never saw the tide come in, I only saw the waves. I thought that you would soon be back and things would be the same. You had me going for a minute there. You had me going for a minute there. You had me going for a minute there. You had me going for a minute there.
Waves by the Big Moon on BBC Radio 1. Thank you, ladies.
Thank you.
Okay, so we have so many texts and tweets from people guessing what the cover version is that you're going to do for us. Yeah. We're going to play a track and let the tension mount as much as we can. And then we'll be back with you to hear this mystery cover version. So please don't go anywhere.
Bye.
And we'll be back in a few minutes. Okay. Child of the Parish now. This one's called Thread the Needle's Eye. More from the Big Moon after this. Okay, 20 past eight, and we are right in the middle of a live gig courtesy of the Big Moon. Ladies are down at Maid of Vale. You girls okay down there? Everything okay?
Yeah, we're good.
Being looked after nicely? Yeah. Good. Before we get to this cover, let's just talk about 2020 and what it is going to bring. So obviously with an album brings lots of touring. I see that you're out on the road with Bombay Bicycle Club this month, is it?
Yeah. The record's coming out on Friday, and then we're going to do loads of in-stores. So we're going to travel around the country and play to anyone who will hear us. And then we're going to go on tour with Bombay Bicycle Club, and then we're going to do our own headline UK tour, and then we're going to go to Europe, and then it's spring.
Wow. And then it will be festival season.
Yeah, exactly.
So you're going to be getting around to all the festivals. You're going to try and do a lot of them as well.
Yeah, as many as possible.
So how do you approach big lumps of touring? Is it something you kind of, you're all different, obviously, you're not all going to have the same opinion, but let's say, Juliet, is it something you look forward to? Is there something that you do beforehand to get yourself ready for these kind of things?
I like to wash all my clothes before we go.
That's quite a reoccurrence, everybody.
She saves it till we have a tour.
Yeah, it's the only reason I wash my clothes.
It's been a stinky couple of years.
And do you wash them on the road? Do we go to laundrettes or anything?
Sometimes do it in a sink in a hotel if it's an emergency.
The glamour.
I once read somewhere that Nile Rodgers washes his suit in the sink after every show.
No.
And I don't believe it. I just
how
don't
does he
believe
get those
it.
Creases so like straight? Like, does, yeah, oh, he maybe he's an expert ironer.
How does
yeah,
he dry
maybe
it?
Maybe they just have a trouser press because he's in fancier hotels.
Yeah.
We're thinking Premier Inn.
Do you know, I've never used a trouser press in my life. I don't even know how it works.
What is it?
What do you do?
I don't know. It's just the thing people have in hotels when they wear sharp suits.
Yes,
it?
Yes.
But you could make good toasties in a trouser press.
You could make
I could
great
see
toasties.
Nile Rodgers at an ironing board somehow. I don't know why. I could see him being, yeah, you know, it's too. It's a bit of a guitar,
you know,
action.
Humble.
This is kind of shredding an iron.
Dangerous game.
Yeah, sure.
Very dangerous. What am I talking about? Okay. Right. So lots of touring and lots of clean clothes. That's going to be a great year for you girls.
Yeah.
Now, this cover version, I am going to read out some suggestions.
Okay,
all right.
Okay.
Lots of people are getting involved in this. Andy T, Sexual Healing, Marvin Gaye.
No.
Kirsty and Swindon, I heard Wham, Freedom.
No.
Love it, but no.
Annie, It's Toto, Africa.
No.
Again,
no.
Next
time.
Too long.
Max, Annie, if that was not Primal Scream, then I am a goat.
You're a goat.
Max, you are a goat. Prince, Sign of the Times.
No.
Derby Girl, George Michael cover.
No.
Summer Girl by Haim, Robin Bingley.
No.
It's Heart of Glass by Blondie. I have pints wagered on this, so if not, please play anyway.
No. I'm sorry. It's your
so
round.
It's not any of those things.
Love that nobody can get.
Oh my God! Will we get you to tell us now, or are you just going to play it and then what? How should
we just? Should we just play it?
Yes. Okay.
Yeah, you'll know straight away.
Let's just play it and then we'll talk about it. Okay. So this is the Big Moon playing their secret cover version live on Radio 1. Take it away.
Praise you like I should.
I mean? That was incredible. Wow. I never in a million years would have guessed. Not in a million years.
Oh, God.
That sounded like the most fun ever.
It was fun. It's such a fun song to play.
Who thought of that? How did you come up with that?
Jules.
I've wanted to do a cover of this song for like 2 years. And then I think you just gave us an excuse to do it.
Yeah.
You have to do this when you play out. You've got to do this at a gig.
I agree.
What a fun kind of finale for a gig. Hello, Bart from Hull, who says, belting this one in my car. What a cover. Hiros says, I never would have guessed Fatboy Slim loved Jules' vocals on the long should. Oh, yeah, you did smash that. I was listening to it. You kept it really steady as well. No wavering. He said, that's magic right there. Hello, Izzy from Sheffield. A big thank you to this amazing cover of Praise You. It has made my week, maybe even my 2020.
Don't speak too soon.
People's years out here, just like that. Listen, thank you so much, ladies.
Thanks so much for having us.
It's been really great.
Absolute pleasure, as always. That cover was so special. We look forward to playing all of that gig, more on the show, and can't wait to just have the album out. I've listened to 2/3 of it. I'm looking forward to getting it in the car and just rocking it all the time.
Yeah.
So, yeah, it's called Walking Like We Do, everyone. It drops this Friday, the big moon of the band, and have a wonderful year, and we'll see you soon, yeah?
Thanks so much.
Thank you. Bye.
Love you.
I love you too. Bye.